Often when you're watching animation, you go, wow. Even simple objects can be made to come alive in this virtual 3D world. And it makes you wonder, how is it done? So join us in exploring the wow and how of creating animation.
Hi, I'm Wow and he's How. Hi folks! Together, we will help you to get off the ground on your way to being able to animate just about anything. All the while, understanding the wow as well as how of what makes these tools work. So, let's start with your first animation. When you first look at the interface, it looks a little daunting. There are lots of buttons and controls here. That's because 3D software can do a lot of different things. Let's go ahead. Just go through this one step at a time and you will know where everything is and it won't seem so daunting. This is the menu bar where you will find the typical open, save, export, import functions as well as a few others. The most important tools for animation will always be kept easily accessible, like here in the toolbox. These are functions like select, move, rotate and scale. You can see their importance later in this module. This is the shelf, which is filled with helpful buttons to help you create various basic objects. Also to select some easily accessible functions as and when required. The icons for all these tools are built around the idea of what it looks like is probably what it does. A timeline at the bottom shows you where you are in time when animating.